Welcome in the HellermannTyton Academy, the workshop for real professionals. Today I show you the wonderful printer TT430. This printer is perfect for small and middle volume and if you not change material so often. Step 1, installation. Please install the driver for the printer on your computer. Then, please install the software TechPrint Pro 3.0. Then we connect the power source with the printer and at least the USB wire from the printer to the USB connection on your computer. Step 2, installation of the material. Please open the margin stop. Then we put the material inside and down under the black arm. Then we close the margin stop, so easy. Please be careful that the material is under the black sensor. Then we turn the knob to guide the material. If you switch on your printer, you will see directly under your printhead a yellow lamp. This yellow lamp is the sensor. The sensor can make two things. He knows if material is inside and he is able to find the gaps between the labels. So 90% of the materials, the position in the middle is perfect. But there are also possibilities to use materials like this with a small gap, or here the small gap on the side, or the sensor holes here on the side. Then you have to move the sensor like this. Push the button one time, turn it to the left, then you can move the sensor to the right position, you close it, that's it. Or back, in the middle, that's it. Step 3, we insert a color ribbon. I give you a small hint. If you want to remember and later in 1 year, in 2 years, how to make the ribbon inside, always remember 99. 99 means number 9 like this on the first roll holder. Then under the gray printhead holder and take it a little bit outside of the printer like this. Fix the ribbon with a small piece of tape on the roll. Turn it, stretch it, hold it, and then take it on your second arm. You turn a little bit and the ribbon is inside. Please close the printhead with two fingers and turn the knob. Now you can see really clearly position 99. If you want to check if everything is okay, get a piece of tape, put it on top, move it down and you see the black colors coming down. Then it's everything perfect. At last, we close the cover. The printer is now ready for printing. If you want to use a cutter or perforator with the TT430, you have to remove the tear-off edge like this. Then put the cutter inside and close. If you like the TT430 as much as I do, please give us a like. See you soon next time at the HellermannTyton Academy, the workshop for real professionals.
One more time.
Was? Spinnst du? I told you, give me a chance, I make it. I'm not British man, I cannot speak very well.
Yeah!
No, that was amazing. Ich sage, ich brauche bei dem Englisch nur ein bisschen mehr Anlauf. Ne? Ich mein, da braucht man Geduld mit mir, das ist halt so. Das flutscht halt nicht immer, gell? Oh. Mein Lieber, war das eine schwere Geburt. Bin froh, dass ich keine Frau bin. Ey.